Kane and I were in Y Camp doing read together. He told me to comb my hair. I love you too, babe.